Hi YouTube, so this is a contest entry for Jack's Reptiles Reptile Contest. You can read about that here. Go check out his channel if you'd like. So I'm gonna be doing mine on my gargoyle gecko's tank. He said do something on the most natural tank and care and stuff. So this is my gargoyle's tank. It's all I've planted. Nothing fake except for the vines. Everything here is live. I have an African orchid, lots of vines, lots and lots of plants. I've been doing good with him. I hand feed him. He gets a treat once in a while of crickets. He loves to eat his food, but he does like to make a mess. I'd like to show you him if I can find him. There he is. So this is Statue, my gargoyle gecko. I think it's a male, but I'm not sure. Very friendly. He only bites once in a while. Like, I don't know if you guys just seen that, but only when he's disturbed. He was really nippy when I first got him, but he's very friendly now. He's just been a little bit nippy lately, and I'm not sure why. Maybe it's because I got him new food. I'm not sure, though. He likes to jump. His favorite vine is right up here or under this leaf right here he likes to hide under. So this is my video. I hope you like it. Comment, like, and subscribe. Thanks.